subscribe to Food Unboxing India, click the bell icon, like, share.
Today I'm gonna unbox chicken roll. This is a double egg chicken roll, and this contains chicken and two eggs. And this is how they packed it in a silver foil. See, could you see that? Okay, let me keep a plate because they add some sauces and everything inside, so it may fall down. Reason. Okay, first we need to tear this. Could you see that sauce? Okay, this is chicken tikka roll. Actually, it's kind of chapati or parota, we can say. And could you see the egg over here?
Okay, let me open it.
So inside there's some sauce are there, and they stuffed the chicken very well. They rolled it very well. Could you see the chicken over here? They had chicken, some masalas inside that, and could you see the egg? So it's totally stuffed with chicken and egg and some masalas inside that. Okay, let me eat and show you how it tastes. Okay. Now I'm gonna eat and show you how it is. Actually, I took something little, right? Like while unboxing, I tore some parts of it like this very fast. So it's absolutely damn tasty. In this, they added chili sauce, tomato sauce, along with that they add little mayonnaise and two eggs and some chicken tikka masala. So the wrapping is also very good, and it's very big, like it's okay for one day meal, and it's very cheap also. And could you feel the sound of onion? They added onion also in this. There is a raw onion, so it's giving a good flavor for it. Could you see the chicken? Let's see the chicken over here. Oh my god. Really damn tasty. It's giving a good flavor also, like I could feel the flavor of the chicken dish also. Okay, kindly subscribe to my channel, like, share, comment, and tell your friends also to subscribe to my channel to know more about this Indian cultural food. Please kindly subscribe.